Hi, I'm Rachael Richardson with Nutrilution in South Beach, Florida. In this clip, we're talking about why you would take folic acid. So folic acid is actually a B vitamin, and it's one of the most important nutrients in cellular reproduction. So if you're somebody who has a family history or have had a history of cancer, then you definitely want to beef up on folic acid. If you are pregnant, meaning that you're producing lots of new cells every day to support your baby's growth, folic acid is very, very important during and also before your pregnancy. A good level of folic acid to take is about 800 micrograms a day. And you do want to ideally take this supplementally. I have a B vitamin right over here that has folic, well, actually this is the multivitamin that has folic acid in it. You can also take a B complex, which should have about 800 micrograms of folic acid, but you should check. And other places that you can get folic acid are from your green vegetables and from your animal foods. This is Rachael with Nutrilution in Miami Beach, Florida.